breath is the only way that someone can measure the amount of THC and actually correlate that to true driving impairment. The Hound breathalyzer measures and detects marijuana for approximately 2 hours, maybe up to 3 hours, which is the same window that NHTSA has pointed to as the time frame for impairment. This is totally different than all the other measurement devices out there, saliva, blood, urine, and whatnot.